associated with this newspaper, who shaped the form of this newspaper and its ideology, and created the path for the future. You have witnessed many a turning points. Many more you will be witnessing in the coming years. I wish you Godspeed, all success for the next 25 years. Of course, we may not be there, we should not be there, but when you will celebrate your bicentenary, I wish you all success, Godspeed. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
For all of us at Times of India, today is a very memorable day, sir. It is a day when you honor us for our 175 years of journey with such kind words and such appreciation. It is also a day where all the gathered gentlemen, Mr. Sibbal, Ahmed Bhai, Sitaramji, Mrs. Soni, Mr. Raja, you come and encourage us, and through you, we see in the presence of you all today the citizens of our country. And it is for them that we exist, it is for them that we write. And it is this, their love, their trust, their confidence, which makes sure that our ink never goes dry. We've been witness to the major changes in our country. It keeps evolving, it keeps changing, it keeps aspiring, and we are a very, very small part which holds its hand and writes and encourages it to go forward. But today, your presence makes us extremely grateful. We thank you for being here, and we end, and I would end with a small promise. And the promise is that the country of our, that the story of our country will never go untold. We will constantly cheer our country to a better future. Thank you.